Yo, Pierre, you want to come out here?
What is going on, guys? It's your boy Paris, aka GoalsNever9, and today I'm back with a brand new Red Dead Redemption video for all of you lovely people out there. And in today's Red Dead Redemption 2 video, I am back with a brand new unlimited fishing method for all of you lovely people. And I mean, I know already like 50% of you guys have already clicked off the video at this point, but wait one second. This is no ordinary fishing method. What you guys are going to want to do is make your way over to this location right here on the map. Once you guys do make your way over to this location right here, it is actually the mayor's house and St. Denis or St. Denis, however you guys do want to pronounce it. But for this method, what you guys are going to need is a varmint rifle. I highly suggest you guys do have the varmint rifle only because it does allow all of your fish to stay at a 3-star. But if you guys don't have a varmint rifle, you guys can just use a regular pistol, or you guys can have one of your friends come over here and help you. But along with the varmint rifle, you guys are going to need a fishing rod. Once you guys do get a fishing rod, what you guys are going to do is make your way over to this back little pond. And at this back little pond area, what you guys are going to do is simply just throw your little caster line out into the water. Once you do cast your line out into the water, you guys will see it might take some time, but eventually little bubbles will spawn inside of the water. Once little bubbles do decide that now is the time to spawn inside of the water, what you guys are going to want to do is hop inside the little pond area, and then what you guys are going to do is simply take out all the fish you guys do see in here. On the bright side, there are some pretty big fish in here. There are some smallmouth basses. I highly recommend you guys do take down to the butcher, because you guys can rinse and repeat and sell these unlimited amounts of times, and they do actually sell for a decent amount. So I highly recommend you guys do take these fishes down to the butcher. Along with the smallmouth bass, there are some largemouth bass, and there are some lake sturgeons. I'm not 100% sure if that's how you pronounce their names. Don't, and I repeat, do not quote me on that. But I highly recommend you guys do use this location to your full advantage. And unfortunately, since you can't actually carry more than one lake sturgeon, what you guys are going to do is want to put one on your horse and then carry the other one down to the butcher. I actually did do a test. I'll actually put the test in right here where you guys can actually see where I actually did run from the house all the way over to the butcher station, and I'll let that clip play. Okay, so for this next part, you guys are actually going to be watching up on screen here. I actually did decide to time how long it would take me to get from the mayor's house all the way over to where the butcher is at. And unfortunately, I mean, it doesn't take too long, but I mean, it does take 1 minute and 59 seconds. As you guys will see me in the video, I do actually run from the mayor's house all the way over to the butcher. And the reason why I'm doing that is so you guys can actually sell these fishes. And I mean, you know, I did want to time it just for everybody down in the comment section who'd be like, oh, it's gonna take too long, it's not really worth it for you to run from the mayor's house all the way over to the butcher, it's not worth it. But I mean, it is in the long run, because it's only taking you 1 minute and 59 seconds, rounding up to 2 minutes if you're gonna be exact. But with that said, you guys can actually see it does only take me 1 minute and 59 seconds to get over to the butcher. Okay, so after timing it, it did actually take me 1 minute and 59 seconds, as I did just say. I apologize if I do seem like I'm repeating myself a lot. But what you guys can do is, if you guys do happen to find a wagon of some sort where you guys can actually put the fish in the back of it, you guys can actually bring as many lake sturgeons as you guys do want down to the butcher. Unfortunately, I didn't get any gameplay of that, so you guys are probably just seeing some Red Dead Redemption extra footage I do have in the vault, or you guys are actually seeing me fish in the same pond and actually getting more lake sturgeons. But one or the other, regardless, I highly recommend you guys do go down to this location in St. Denis. If you guys don't have a varmint rifle or a fishing rod, I do have other money method guides on my channel, and these actually will help you get to a lot of money in Red Dead Redemption Online. But if you guys do want to see those videos, make sure you guys do check them out down in the description down below. I will make sure to have a link down there, and make sure you guys do look for the Red Dead Redemption 2 money guides. But with that said, hopefully you guys did enjoy today's video. If you guys did enjoy the content you guys did watch today, make sure you guys do smash that like button and subscribe if you are new to the channel. If you guys do want to see more videos like this and want to get notified when I do upload videos like this, make sure you guys do hit that notification bell. But with that said, it's been your boy Paris, aka GoldSniper9. I'm out, guys. Peace.
Do your thumbnails suck? Do you want to spend less time trying to understand Photoshop? Stop spending precious time working on useless thumbnails and download TubeBuddy today. TubeBuddy is a free browser extension that integrates directly into YouTube for YouTubers so they can run a more successful YouTube channel. With TubeBuddy, you can not only make your own thumbnail templates and apply them to videos all at once, but you can create embedded codes with full list options for adding videos or playlists to your website. You can also set any video as an end screen template, then easily apply its end screen elements to new uploads. So, why spend days and nights struggling? Download TubeBuddy today at the link in the description below.